Hi there, welcome to Max Modded Skyrim. We are in the Bard's College. We're still in our celebratory gown for becoming a bard and then attending the burning of King Olaf. In the last episode, we returned Lynn's flute. So now we're gonna look for some panties. Tomato, tomato. Oh, look. What luck. Can I join them for dinner? No. Schmuck.
That damn fool. I should wring her neck.
What can I do for you, Panty?
Lorena, that fool student of mine stole my flute and sold it to some necromancer.
Oh, it was Finn's lute and Panty's flute. That's why I'm confused.
Well, don't just stand there. Go get my flute.
Yeah, though I don't like being told what to do.
Always good to see a fellow bard.
Okay. You're lucky your name is Panty. Alright. Panty's loot. How hard could that possibly be? How hard could I be? Okay. We'll go as close as we can and try to find Knob Creek. Something like that. This is literally not anywhere close to anywhere I've ever been. There's Sarthal. That's how close we could get. So this is going to be a fun journey. So I have a feeling this actually isn't the way to go, but we'll try it. We could go get this Shrine of Talos while we're here. Maybe. I don't know if I'd survive that drop or not.
Let's call this a diplomatic withdrawal. Yeah, come on.
Don't hurry yourself getting over here or anything, Lucien. Yeesh. God. Yeesh.
Thank you.
Yeah, you better run, bitch. Alright, you guys go get him. Boy, this Shrine of Talos must be really interesting to get to. Alright, is there any reason that I care about even being here? Anything good? Anything dangerous? Like I'm kind of close. If I can get up another, if I can get up that, which maybe with a horse I could. All right, all right. So I guess it's gonna be right here, right? Do I have to? It looks like that's safe. All right. Don't remember this cave, at least not yet. Seems like there's gonna be frost trolls in here. It's a lucky guess. I hear somebody talking. Is that behind me? Who said that? I bet she's up there. All right. I'm coming.
Hey, let me pull out my stuff.
Only a fool lets himself get surrounded.
Oops, let's see if there's anything good.
Get out of my face, huh?
Oh, maybe I should have.
What was that?
Another one bites the dust. I'll tell you what you heard.
A room full of lovely ladies.
It's cold in here.
Now ain't this a surprise?
Oh, okay. You take care of that headless guy. I'm gonna get rid of the mage before he takes our ass out like he did with the loot the flute. Come on, die. Is he dead? Why isn't he dying?
Because you keep missing him.
Alright, I will. Actually, I won't. It looks really cold.
Oh, she could warm me up.
Is this the right way? Is this guy handcuffed? Not only they make the captors march. That's hilarious. Oh, I guess he's not. He was just faking us out. Stand up. God.
You don't look so tough to me.
Why was he walking around looking like he's handcuffed? I think I hit the nail on the head. Wow, Lucien's getting a little bit of a toad.
What was that?
Oh, there. Why did she make it? Oh my god, is she one of those virtuoso things?
I can take it.
God, especially if my followers decide not to join in. I don't like those scholar virtuoso guys. Where is he? Get him from behind.
She was getting warmed up and we caught him mid-coitus.
Big ol' orgy down here. They were even getting head.
Ba-dum-bum!
Gross. Am I not able to pick that up? Let's go. I heard something too. Are you trying to sneak in behind us?
Not bloody likely.
My god. Good thing the naked ones. Wow, they are. They're seriously having like some sort of sicko urgy in here. Well, it is panties. I mean, it makes sense.
It is panties flute we're going after. It makes sense that they'd be getting all down and dirty in here.
He's serious. This is hilarious.
Oh, hell no.
Looky here. Looks like
we got ourselves a hero. Jesus. Come on, dirty girl. Risking YouTube to loot her body. I'm a risk taker. Swing a miss.
Yeah, we just couldn't quite conjure an answer fast enough, could you?
Is there gonna be some hellish boss person up here?
What are the chances? I think his head went flying sideways. It's like I took a golf swing at his head and took a slice. That's what I call a slice. Oh, I wish I'd said that earlier. Is that it? Except for, I mean, obviously I see it, so. Ooh, loincloth. Oh, I'm thinking about it.
I want to find that head that I like sent flying that way.
It's totally right there. Looting its head. That's funny. All right.
There's the rest of it.
It's funny that its head had more than its body. I know. It's, well, I know. I mean, it might be. Why? Yeah, all right.
I stand corrected. Why isn't that thing? Why, I don't know. Why isn't that non-thing human being naked? Look, there are more waiting. Wow.
What was that?
That was your last mistake.
Yeah?
Oh, they had a lot of stuff for being such pussies. Alright. What do you think of them? What do you... what do you think of them panties? What? You can't do what?
Okay. Wow. How considerate of you?
With friends like you, who needs frenemies?
I mean, you're the one having to run.
Are these people are like coming back from the dead? Maybe because they're necromancers? Wow.
Where's the door? That's what you get.
There must be people here if you're running out of gas.
Oh, I see it. You were just gonna let me leave that there?
You know, it's not very nice. My favorite cave we've been in all day.
Huh. God. Bow of the Drow. Heimer's hide. I mean, oh, let's go this way. Let's take this shortcut. All right, well, appreciate your honesty for what it's worth, for what it is, and what it taint. Whew. All right, back to the palace. I'll change on the plane. Come here, Panty. Hey, this brings me back to college. I'm chasing panties. It's a panty raid. Wow, she went down fast. Huh.
It's been my honor to perform at the Blue Palace on many occasions. His late lordship was quite the admirer. That's it. Wonderful. I knew I could count on you. I don't have any money to give you.
Oh, you know how you can repay me.
I learned playing for the Winterhold Wizards.
Yeah, you can.
Is that a basketball team? Look, I can totally make her pay me. You're gonna be my naked solitude woman. Just as soon as I'm done getting the drum.
Hey, I could go to school here. Alright. And on that note, in the Bard's College, see you next time. Bye-bye.